Parkour wins it now. Parker Evan. Dolly's tucked it away.
Mention of Johnny February.
Sensi's inside. Kaiser Chiefs take the lead just before the halftime. It's a great pressure there from Billiard and Agai. Because Billiard played it into the path of Keegan Dolly, and no mistake, going across the body of the rushing goalkeeper. February tried to make the angle small.
Critically, just before half time, Kaiser Chiefs have hit the front. Come up, Billiard, got a little touch on the ball. Oh, but there's one good ball here. Dolly back to it. Billiard! Oh, brilliant Billiard! This is turning out to be an absolute disaster in the closing minutes of the Keegan Dolly and the plate before it.
Keegan Dolly in possession once again. Rolls it into the path, Matela. Lovely pull back there. And
Chiefs on top by two.
There's some great pressure applied there. Swallows once again trying to play it out.
The half-time break. 42.
Finding a lot of space down that left-hand side, but great improvisation.